Good day. My name is Akhil Iti from the Department of Hospitality Science. Today, we will be seeing about cocktails. So the first part, we will be seeing about a cocktail known as screwdriver. So let us understand what is the cocktail screwdriver and how the name screwdriver has come and all. So it is a fancy name, as we know, screwdriver is a fancy name. So here, how the name has come, screwdriver. So that is the one which I am going to tell. There are plenty of stories are available in the internet and all, if you are referring, plenty of stories are available how the name screwdriver has come for that drink. So especially what comes about is a person who was working in an American oil company. He was used to drink this vodka with orange juice. So what happened is, in the sense, he was used to have it, and in the absence of spoon or stirrer, he was used to stir the drink with the help of a screwdriver. So one day when he was consuming this screwdriver, his his supervisor has come and met him, and he asked what the drink you are consuming here. So he answered something like, it is the name of the drink is known as screwdriver. Then in that way, he offered the drink to his supervisor and he tried to consume it. So what happened? He felt so happy with the drink, and he asked and he told many people to drink with the vodka with the help of orange juice. So what happened? And slowly the name has been spread as screwdriver. And now the screwdriver cocktail is one of the best cocktails and very easiest and simplest cocktail even we can tell about. And now here we will be seeing certain ingredients, which is how the screwdriver is made of. So here the PPT, you can see here the vodka we have around 45 ml, and orange juice we are taking around 120 ml, and we need certain ice cubes, and this is a major ingredients. So that is the reason I told at the beginning, this is the easiest cocktail how we can prepare it. So we designate a plenty of ingredients here. You can see major two ingredients which is available and which is very easy to get to. So we have the method. We can see there are many methods are there to prepare cocktails, something like stirring method, and even we have mixing, that is shaking method. We have layering method. So there is a plenty of method. Majorly five methods are there. So here the method what we use is stirring method. So next, when we talk about the glassware, what glasswares are used, you know that there is a plenty of glasswares are also available. So here we will be using the highball glass actually for the service with the garnish. Garnish is another important factor in every cocktail, but we cannot depend like all the cocktails are there with garnishes, but our screwdriver has a garnish, that is normally we have the orange wheel or orange, the half moon of orange or something like that, we will be doing with the garnishes. So that is all about screwdriver, and we will be seeing now we will be seeing the preparation method, how we are going to see the cocktail known as screwdriver. Here we are starting with the preparation of our cocktail known as screwdriver. So for that, first thing, we need a glassware known as highball glass. So we have the highball glass here. So first we are going to fill the ice in this. So let us fill the ice here. So we are filled with the ice. Now we need, as I told earlier, we need just two ingredients. So the first ingredient what we are going to use it, we need a vodka. So we are taking around 45 ml of vodka here. So 45 ml of vodka, and we need another 120 ml of orange juice. And our garnish is just an orange. Take a napkin, fold it in crosswise, and you can serve the drink. So this is exactly what is screwdriver.